Originally just went into the studio to have a mess around because I was fed up of formally making records, you know, going in and doing it all properly. I'd just made an album like that, and I wanted to just hire a machine, which I did. I hired a 16-track machine and just put a microphone into the back, so it's a very primitive way of doing it, and just have a mess around and definitely not do anything for a new album, and definitely not try and do anything properly, and definitely experiment with anything, you know, and just any little noise I wanted to do, this was going to be total freedom. I would record, let's say, a drum kit, and I'd just listen to it back, and if I didn't like it, I'd just move the microphone, because I didn't have all the technical EQs and echoes and all the gimmicks. I kind of enjoyed it so much that I ended up keeping the machine for about 6 weeks. And eventually, when I played it to a couple of people, they said, yeah, you know, take a couple of tracks off here and there and it should be your new album. I sort of write because I can't help it and because it's a bit of a hobby still for me. It's something that, if I'm in the mood, I really like to just go and do. This was purposely to get things off my chest, Sal. Now, I really felt as though I was just going to be bored if I just walked into another studio, the same old thing again, and wrote some songs. It was just something I had to do.